today. It's been a very special day. We are very excited. The fire department of this city, it was in deeply need of a fire truck and an ambulance. And thanks God, and thanks the member of the DDG and our bishop, desired that the ambulance that was in the board come here. So we are very happy and very grateful to all of you. We're working with the community and the need that they have. It's about an hour away from Santo Domingo to Baní, to this city. Very congested. There's a lot of traffic and we have a lot of accidents. Today we received many representatives from the city authority, from the government. They all want to recognize the good things that the Episcopal Church is doing for this city. We have provided assistance in emergency when we have the hurricane. We have repaired more than 35 houses and poor community. The authority want to recognize the job that Episcopal Church is doing in this city of Baní. What can I tell you? We feel blessed. We feel blessed and we feel that this is a very special day for us. And our humble prayer for the DDG staff and all the people that have, in some way contributing with our mission and the work that we do. Thank you.